the engineering technology program at Ohio State is developing their engineers to be leaders and future managers to lead the next generation of engineers. Today we had an Ohio State student from their manufacturing engineering technology program visit us, took them through the plant, showed them the different manufacturing processes we do, and then what manufacturing does to support those processes. General Dynamics Land Systems in Lima manufactures combat vehicles for U.S. and foreign military. A broad range of combat vehicle manufacturing activity goes on here at Lima.
What I learned today at General Dynamics is all the fabrication, all the engineering, and all the logistics. It was most exciting to find out how the fabrication and implementation of the components all come together, all to one.
What I've learned about the engineering technology program from Ohio State is that they are preparing their students to face real-world challenges in the manufacturing field, and not just want to be design or mechanical engineers, but true manufacturing engineers that have those qualities that can bring them to industry and implement the new technologies, implement the processes while understanding the engineering behind the product. They are developing their engineers to be leaders and future managers, not just engineers per se, which is important because you need people that are technically sound, who know the product and the process to lead the next generation of engineers.
I'm grateful for this opportunity on the regional campus because it's allowing me to stay local and have these enriching experiences throughout all these manufacturing plants through Ohio right here in my home turf.